to do this? Because we just go. No, let's just do it. We've already come this far. You know, let's see what Vincent's big surprise is.
No, you can't go until I explain.
How could you? I can't.
Whitney, look, I know this looks bad, okay? And you have every right to hate me. You do.
Chad! What the hell are you doing? And you, Vincent! What, when you deliberately lured Whitney here so that she could see the two of you? Is that what you did?
Whitney, listen to me. I know how you feel, okay? And I am so, so sorry. But if you just let me tell you what happened.
Do not get near me, Chad! Touch me! You lying, cheating bastard! Get away from me!
Whitney, isn't that a little harsh? To call Chad a bastard just because he's gay?
You shut up. I am not gay.
Isn't your own sister gay, Whitney?
Chad's a monster because he's a liar and an adulterer. Chad, you're gay.
Whitney, I am not gay.
I don't care what you call it. You're having sex with a man. Someone who's not your wife.
I love you. Okay, this has nothing to do with us.
How can you say that to me? How can you say that to me? You're my husband. You're the father of our son and our unborn baby. This has everything to do with us.
This is meaningless, okay? If you just let me tell you what happened, I could...
Chad, shut up, okay? Because you're a liar. I can't believe a word that comes out of your mouth. I can't.
You have to listen to me. Okay, we've been through so much together. Baby, we have a son and a new baby on the way.
No. Don't talk to me about our children, okay? Because you're not going to be around our children ever again. They won't be raised by a pervert like you. Just
now he's a pervert.
Shut up, Vincent.
Come on, I thought you were my sister. Okay, I thought you were gone.
I don't want to hear any of this. You know what?
Whitney, you have to hear this, okay? Because this is the truth. I was with Vincent because I thought I'd lost you forever.
Well, didn't we get back together? Didn't we get married? Didn't you say that you were going to be faithful to me for the rest of our lives, Chad?
Yes.
Then why are you still with Vincent? You know what? Forget it. I don't want to hear it because I can obviously see why you're still with him.
No, baby, you don't understand.
I understand that you have completely ripped my heart out, Chad. That's what I understand.
I'm sorry.
Just leave
baby,
me alone.
I'm sorry.
So this was a setup, right? You wanted Whitney to come here so that she'd catch you two having sex so that she would leave Chad. Is that right?
Is it that obvious?
That's evil, Vincent. Karma will make sure you pay for what you've done. Why are you laughing?
Because you're funny, Teresa. I'm evil. No. I'll tell you who the evil one is. You're the evil one, Teresa Crane. And you're gonna get what's coming to you.
What are you talking about?
You'll find out.